Right, so, new vlog. It's brand new. I've been away for a while. I'm sort of back. There's been a reason why I've not been, like, uploading either on my gaming channel or on my vlog channel. And, I mean, I might tell you in this video, I might tell you in another video, because I don't know how, like, how much I want to just put it out there straight away. But it's, like, it's something that's, like, making me more happy in my life. So, I've been spending a lot more time with certain people. And I've just been doing other things rather than focusing on my YouTube and my vlogging and what have you. Even my photography thing stopped for quite a while. And, like, I took a really big break. I'm still trying to get back into it, which is why I'm starting this up again, so I can actually go out and take some photos. But, you know, sometimes you've got to take a few breaks. Sometimes you just got to bear with me and all that jazz. But we are going to go out. We're going to go to a place that I spotted a few weeks ago with Kieran. Or a week ago. I don't fucking know. I don't pay that much attention. But we're going to head there. It's like a factory type thing that we can probably go around and get some photos. I don't know whether it's in use or not, but it looked really cool from afar. So we're going to go anyway and do some shit. So let's get to it. You'll also see some cinematics, hopefully, maybe. Let's go! Does it touch you here like this? Let me take the friction from your lips. Why is it always when I want to go out there, it always wants to rain? It's calming down now. Thank you. The sun is still shining though. I don't understand this. This hurts my brain. Ah! Is it just me? Or am I the, like, is it just me that likes the smell after it's just rained? Let me know. Because I don't know if it's weird or not. Like, liking the smell of after rain. I also like the smell whilst it's raining as well, for some reason. And I just like rain. Although I don't like being out in it and with the camera. It's a bad combination, especially if this thing gets wet. I'll be fucked. I can't afford a new one, so I'd be screwed. I've also got the thing tomorrow. Actually, no, I'll have had it Friday, because you'll probably see this Sunday. I had a professional gig on Friday. Like, the Friday literally just gone. For photography, so hopefully that all went well. Right. Yeah, hopefully that all went well, and hopefully I got some decent pictures, because even though I'm only getting paid £20 officially for the night, I think I'm gonna put down like a mug or something and try and gain some like more money for the night to see how much I can sort of raise for myself, because I've got some things coming up in like a week or so. I've got to do someone's birthday, and I've also got to go. I'm off down to Manchester for a night, so I am going to explain some things like at the end of this video, end of this vlog, just so to clear some things up for you guys. Hopefully, you enjoy the rest of the vlog though. I just wanted to get out there, and I wanted people to let me know how they think about the smell of rains and shit. Yeah, that's where we're heading, boys. That little building there. It looks derelict, or it looks slightly empty on one half of the building, because there is like rubble over by that red building there. When my finger stops focusing. On that red building there is some rubbish outside of it, like a lot of rubbish. So I'm hoping that most of it is derelict. I've got to get across this bridge first, and then I can go over there. Yay! We in, boys! Like I say, told you it looked kind of derelict. But I'm kind of confused because the main building, which is just down there, looks like it's open. So I'm going to be a bit nervous around this area and a bit more careful than I usually am. I want to take some pictures around here. I'm going to do some cinematography stuff. You're going to see it all either way. I might not talk as much to the camera, but I'm going to still show you around this place. Let's get to it. Beach boys on a bright home. And so we're going to end the vlog on top of one of the buildings that I've been walking around. That was the first one I went into. I didn't show much of in there. There is a photo that will probably go up from in there. Really dope place. Not much to see really. It's just like a little compound type thing of an old factory. So I got some okay shots. I got some worthwhile shots. I got like a few of them.
But I'm going to end the vlog there. I'm going to end it on top of the building because I'm actually going to head from here to a place with some friends, and I'm going to chill out with them for the rest of the night and then go home and have work tomorrow morning. And this is what I mean by my life is just getting busier and busier. Now, there's also something else I'm going to talk about. Well, I'm probably going to, I won't go into too much detail, but I'm going to explain to you right now really quickly. And that is the fact that I've now got myself one of those, you know, really cool girlfriend things. I'm a nerd with a girlfriend. At least I'm going to class as a girlfriend moment. We've pretty much, well, I think we've got to the bottom of it being official now. So I've been spending a lot of time with her. I've just been getting to know her and whatever, like going out and doing things. So that's the reason why I've also like not had more time on my hands. Like I didn't have time on my hands much out of the first place because I was doing YouTube, I was doing photography, I was working a lot. And then having to add, I say having to add, it feels like it's a chore. It's not a chore, I do like her. But obviously I have to give in things to make way to actually do some other things that are fun for me. And at the time, and still at the moment, I don't know where I am when I'm sitting with YouTube. I don't know whether I want to like keep it on the side and do it when I feel like I can do it and when I'm more happy to do it, or if I want to do both and try to stress myself out, because I don't want to stress myself out too much. But I'm rambling on anyway. That's the reason why I've been away for a while, and that's probably the reason why I'll probably be away for like a few more it's probably the reason why I'll be away quite a few times. We're off to Manchester in a couple of weeks, so I'll probably take you guys with me anyway, but I won't do like an actual vlog. It'll be more like a cinematic sort of playthrough of me going through Manchester and me talking over the top of it, and hopefully that works out a bit better, because that might be the way I do things from now on. Not too sure. That's how things will go with when I'm with her anyway, because I don't know how she feels about having like a camera shoved in her face like, what are you doing? So I'm not going to do that. But hopefully you guys did enjoy today's vlog. If you did, be sure to smash the like button down below. Thank you all for watching. Subscribe if you're new. And we'll see you all in the next video, guys. Peace.